Hey, Bob.
What's going on?
Have you seen Sticky at all today?
No, maybe he's on the lawn?
Where do you think I first checked?
Remember that bowl of spaghetti that was out there last night?
Yeah, what about it?
I saw it again today trying to take Sticky, but he turned to ashes like always.
Ooh. Sticky, what the f-
Don't you think this intro's old after like 3 years? I do.
I can't sit back down.
I can help.
Ha ha.
No, that's not very nice.
Womp womp. Sorry about it.
What did I just do?
Hey, Sticky, can you run up to the shop? I need to buy a new window because you broke our old one.
And why should I help you, you dirty little bag of feces?
What?
You heard me. Now where is Furs? We have to take him out.
Who's we?
Sure, I'll head to the store now. Let's go.
Bob, did you see that? I am divorced and the wife took the child and dog. Welcome to Walmart. How may I assist you today?
Serve me a window or perish.
Sir, we don't serve. This isn't a restaurant.
Give me the damn window before I smash your LCD screen.
Okay, dang, just take this. Go.
When we take out the heroes, you're next.
What?
Something's wrong with me. I better go check the doctor.
Destroy. Torture.
Murder.
Destroy.
Kill.
Murder.
Suffer.
Torture. I need to find Furs.
Over Sticky. We can remove his stupidity and use his weird cartoon logic to easily take out the heroes.
Don't you think we're going a bit far?
Shut up! You don't know anything. You've become soft.
I think that we know that, mate.
Alast, the stupid stick figure won't be nagging us for tax payments anymore.
I enjoy eating pork chops.